Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to manage territories. I'm signed in as a sales manager. I'll start by navigating to territories. You see your team's territories. Use filters to narrow the search. I'll filter on Peter Branch. I can create a new active territory from my territories list. Peter Branch's territory, Central Products Div 1, is the parent. The new territory is Kansas. The Summary tab displays commonly used territory attributes. You can use Application Composer to add other attributes to this tab. From the Actions menu, I can delete this territory, including all of its children. The Delete Coverage action removes all the dimensions and values. I can also add coverage if it has none. The Dimensions tab displays the defined boundaries of the territory. Objects that match these attributes will be assigned to this territory. I can make changes to or remove the address coverage. I can change dimension values by clicking Edit Dimensions and Coverages. Here, I can select a dimension to edit, and then select or deselect the values by clicking the shuttle buttons. Or I can click Add Members in Bulk to enter the values for the dimension separated by commas. I can choose to add the values to those already selected or replace the selections. If I click Remove All, then all the dimension coverage values are deleted. The dimension definitions all become any. In addition to defining dimensions for territory coverage, I can also directly assign any number of customers to the territory. I can select customers to be excluded from the territory, even if the customers match the dimensions for the territory. This tab displays the territory team members. I can add or remove team members and change the territory owner. I want to see the details about Peter Branch. I can create an email to a team member by clicking the team member's email address from either the Resource Details dialog or the Team Members tab. I can update team member attributes. For example, I can change the function for a team member to salesperson. I can also use Application Composer to add other team member attributes. If I go to the Summary tab, I can click the name of the parent to open the Edit page for the parent territory. The Child Territories tab shows me the children of the territory. If I click the name of a child territory, then I can view and edit the details of that territory. To summarize, I click the Child Territories tab and then the name of the child to navigate down the territory hierarchy. I click the Summary tab and then the name of the parent to navigate up the territory hierarchy. I'm back to my filtered territories list. The next tab takes you to the work area where you can use territory proposals to plan territory changes before activating your changes. Thanks for watching.